Hi everybody. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Ryan Landingwin, owner of RL Therapy Group. I just wanted to take a minute as we hit the 1 year mark of this pandemic and hopefully with the worst of it behind us, update everybody on RL Therapy Group's strategic plan moving forward. Before I get into our plan moving forward, I just wanted to take a minute and thank all of you for your support throughout this crazy year. It's been amazing and humbling to see our therapists, our schedulers, our service coordinators all working together to really support families and make sure that their child is continuing to progress throughout these unprecedented times. Despite what's been a very challenging year, thankfully we've been able to utilize teletherapy to continue to meet families' needs and ensure progress with their children. Despite the occasional technology challenges that telehealth may bring, it's been such a joy to watch families grow and really become empowered to take control of their child's growth and development. As you're very aware, parents are beginning to ask about potential in-home options as we move out of this pandemic. It's important for families to remember that despite whether we are providing therapy virtually or in person, we will continue to provide a family-centered, routines-based intervention approach, meaning the family is at the heart of the therapy and we are just there to help families implement strategies into what they're already doing. With that being said, we understand that there are special circumstances where the family really needs the therapist to come to the home, whether it be to demonstrate a certain handling technique, or demonstrate other tactile skills. It's important to have that option for the families who need it. We are working hard to prioritize these requests based on the level of need and the level of availability that we have. One thing I'd like to mention is that our therapists have worked really hard this year to build strong, trusting relationships with their families via teletherapy. If you find that one of your families is looking for in-person, please, please, please reach out to us and please be patient with us as we try as hard as we can to meet each individual family's needs. We would hate to take a family away from a therapist who has worked so hard to build that relationship, all because we can't get them on the schedule in just a week or two. In closing, we thank you so much for all of your support and partnership in helping our families meet the needs of their children. We look forward to continuing to offer as many options for families as possible, and we look forward to continuing to implement teletherapy as it's allowed us to really meet the needs of families who may not otherwise receive services. So thank you again for everything, and we continue to look forward to working together.